Hello, this is Dr. Aparna Jaswal. I am Additional Director at Fortis Escorts Heart Institute in the Department of Cardiology and Electrophysiology. Here I am to let you know about the burden of cardiovascular disease in India and how does each one of us engage in getting that better. India is a population of about 1.3 billion and we must understand that one out of every three is a hypertensive, and we are also a diabetic population in the diabetic capital in the world. Considering that we have such a big burden of hypertension and diabetes puts us at a very high burden of cardiovascular disease. It's important to understand that to curb this, first is looking after our risk factors, and subsequently we must engage in better prevention and treatment of cardiovascular disease. In the treatment of cardiovascular disease, it is imperative that we look after ourselves very well, and in terms of any symptoms such as chest pain, dyspnea, fatigue, or a fainting spell, we tend to our doctor immediately and ask for medical help. Any person who's had a fainting spell should not be taken lightly, especially if it is happening beyond the age of 40 to 45. Most important tests in those patients who've had a fainting spell is to go in for an echocardiogram, and you may also need further evaluation of your electrical system. Fainting can be because of a defective electrical system, for which you need to consult your cardiologist or an electrophysiologist. The simple of faints may need nothing to be done. However, some faintings can be because of a dysfunctional electrical system, which may need the implantation of cardiac implantable electronic devices such as pacemakers or higher end devices which are in very specialized needs, such as implantation of cardiac defibrillators or even implantation of what we call cardiac resynchronization therapy pacemakers or cardiac resynchronization therapy defibrillators. Finding an answer to what you need will actually be sought by your doctor. So if you have any symptoms such as chest pain, dyspnea, fatigue, or a fainting spell, or any symptom which is untoward or something unusual to your normal lifestyle, it is imperative that you do seek medical help. Thank you.